Looking for specific files or trying to make your own content easier for other users to find? In SAP Analytics Cloud, there are two main ways to store and surface your content: in the Files area and in the Catalog. The Files area is the main repository for SAP Analytics Cloud. You can access any workspaces you're a member of and take advantage of multiple views for subsets of the available content. At the root of My Files are your personal files, which are private unless you explicitly share them, along with files that have been shared directly with you that are owned by other users. Files in the public folder, on the other hand, are available to everyone, provided the objects themselves are not restricted based on permissions. You can create new files directly from the Files toolbar, or convert draft data into new models, or you can explore the repository for existing content. Within the folder structure, you can filter by ownership or file type, which is indicated for each file with an icon, or search directly and then sort through the results. Additional icons highlight files that are mobile-enabled, have been shared, or have been set as favorites. Items set as favorites can be found in the Favorites view. Once you've found the right file, you can open it by clicking the file name, or select the file to move it, edit its name or description, share it, copy it, delete it, or change its owner, depending on your access rights. Keep in mind that if you delete a file, it can be found in the Deleted Files view for 30 days by default, so that you can restore it if needed. With the right permissions, you can also add the selected file to the catalog. This involves choosing which specific teams will see the file, and then granting read access if appropriate and publishing. You can also add a thumbnail image that will show on the catalog card for the file, and further define it using categories that have been set up by your administrator. The catalog is a tab on the home screen that provides a single access point for content curated by administrators and creators, enabling you to skip browsing or searching through hundreds of files in the Files area. Here, you can sort the cards, search for keywords, or filter by content type or the categories assigned when the file was published. If you don't have read access to a file in the catalog, you're prompted to request permission rather than open the file. For more information on how to manage your files in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.